The leader of Syria's foreign-backed opposition group has said Israel has nothing to fear if his coalition takes power in Syria. The head of the so-called Syrian National Coalition, Muaz al-Khatib, has told the Israeli daily Yediot Ahronot that the new regime in Syria will, quote, not be Israel's foe.